looks like it's a spoken word set tonight. Some jokes, maybe. Does anyone know any good jokes besides this band? We'll be back in a minute. Get the bar. Believe the problems we've had on this tour. Our gear has been in storage in Virginia for 6 years. The gremlins are around, but we're Carcass. You must be Brooklyn. Let's rock.
Yeah.
Glad you're all here tonight. And that you don't have the money to go to Maryland. I'm very happy. Rock.
things get worse, come on. It's Wednesday night, it's time to party.
Guys.
Check your dicks, okay, my friends? Check your dicks. Thank you.
Yeah.
idols. Keep on rotting, keep on hoping, okay? Keep on rotting, keep on hoping. We're gonna try again, especially the lazy fuckers down the back. Can we try again? After me, okay? Muchas gracias, merci, and thank you if you're all way inclined. Okay, so we managed to sneak in a new album last year whilst you slept. Bit of sleep banditry, if you know what I mean. So, we have to play some new songs, I do apologise. So, I'm gonna play a new song for you now, okay?
Yes! How happening is Brooklyn on the Wednesday nights? Wow, what a great fucking crowd. Well, we're Carcass, you were fantastic. Bill's a bit poorly. It's not COVID before you ask. So I don't think there's gonna be an encore. I do apologise. But we do have Belgium's number one paedophile DJ on the desk after we finish. So thank you, we were Carcass. You guys are beautiful, we love you. Thank you tonight! Thank you! Show Bill some love!